Welcome to the Urban League of Palm Beach County. The Urban League was founded in 1974 by a group of concerned citizens who wanted to bring the civil rights movement to Palm Beach County. Its purpose was to help African Americans and other minorities achieve social and economical equality. Today, we strive to help youth and families in our community become more successful. Throughout history, African Americans were always hated for their differences. These differences that we had no control over has gotten us killed. Are we really that different? Society has always treated us like we don't belong, as if we're inferior to everyone else. Just because someone has a lighter skin tone than someone else, are they supposedly better? With this vision, the Urban League takes personal responsibility to ensure every citizen within our community knows their history from which they have come from. Without the knowledge, we wouldn't know where we are headed in the future. We must know our history in order to be successful in life. This is very important, so that what has happened to us in the past never comes back to reality again. This vile act should not be resurrected from the history books, but instead, it must stay in our history timeline to teach us, so we can better comprehend each other's issues. We all must work together to fix our racial and economical issues.